I want you to imagine that the world that we're living in does not spin the way it does, but rather it spins in reverse. And everything runs backwards. Clocks are running backwards and stars are going backwards and everything's going backwards. And it's here that we are going to revisit the tragedy of Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam, only from the end until the beginning. The earth starts spinning in reverse. And if his time had heard about the tragedy of Fatima, and yet the tragedy of Fatima still hurts when it's told backward. I see the moon inch back toward earth, and I see stars are moving clockwise. I see shooting stars returning. Everything grows young in this world. I see a door burning a light, a door where revelation ascends. I see Ali being dragged back toward the house. He's captured. I watch men on the floor. They're thrown up and they land in Ali's hands. It's as if he's imploded and he's dragged their bodies inward. I see a tyrant on the floor and Ali grabs his collar. He pulls him up by his neck, angered like his lord is angered. The men drag him back inside and pull his children to his side. Their tears roll up into their eyes soften, less flustered. Ali is dragged back to his prayer mat, turned so his faith with God is met. He is turned so his face with God is met, his hands by his side, and he's lost in his prayer, as if only Allah mattered. There are strange men in the house. There are strange men in the house, but they edge back toward the doors. I feel my heart break though, as there's one door they move toward, and it's there I see the unbreakable woman broken on the floor, her black gown red with her blood. She's holding her rib as if it's fractured. Muhammad's daughter by the door turns, holding her womb in pain, an unspeakable tragedy narrated here in spoken word. I see a young child's soul return toward the purest womb. I see a young child's soul return toward the purest womb and wonder how I wonder just how an unborn from this world departed. The men run backwards to the door. The men, they run backwards to the door, but one turns toward her, and I watch his feet and I watch his foot meet with her womb, and her unborn son is unmartyred. He runs backwards through the door. He runs backwards through the door. The Lady of Light seems to bleed no more. Zahra staggers to her feet. Zahra staggers to her feet, her back against the wall and her ribs shattered. The door was halfway open, halfway by air, halfway by force. I see the door swing back and behind it I see Fatima is crushed. He's crushed the wife of Khaybar's door's crusher behind that wooden door. From the voice of the walking Quran, the words Fiddaya can be heard. The door is against her, he's behind it, crushing her against the door. I watch saliva flow up his chin into its mouth. It is pulled. A nail has stabbed her side. It's inside her side. Her insides torn. A thorn in a rose that even soiled to disappoint is scared. He pulls the door back and Fatima Zahra is pulled with it. He pulls the door back and Fatima Zahra is pulled with it. The nail pulls out of her side and her rib is unfractured. The door is slammed shut and she's thrown with it. The door is slammed shut and she's thrown with it, stood behind it defiant. To the fire from which it came, smoke is pulled back toward the door and downward. Fire retracts unnaturally, like a man becoming a baby. It runs back to his flaming torch. It runs back to his flaming torch. Its rage calmed as it calmly flickered. Fatima stands defiant, but I hear him cry out, "What so?" More words sound like gibberish, but inside is Fatima, but I hear those words. I hear banging on the door, but it sounds obscure, like it's played backwards. Something terrible is about to happen, and the heavens themselves have shuddered. All that shouting, it becomes silence. Fatima moves back toward the den. Ali's hands move towards his ears. "Hu Akbar Allah," are his exact words. Zahra's hands are in dua. I can't understand what language she's speaking. She lowers her hands, but I know that before she even raised them, her dua was answered. She looks to Ali, she looks to her children. I watch the night flip back into day. She doesn't look at me, but she knows that I'm there, and I lower my head. I can't make sense of time anymore. I can't make sense of time anymore. I ask her, oh my lady, what did you pray for? She looks at me and she says, my child, I prayed for time to move forward. My child, I prayed for time to move forward. Wassalamu alaikum jami'an. Wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.